staying in Sylvania. Jeremy McDonald will be our guest in No Days Off next Sunday. Tonight is Wildcats hosting Whitmer. Northview pounces early. More accurately, Sean Craig pounces early. Junior, the hoop and the harm. Old-fashioned three-point play. 10-0 home team. Craig scores Northview's first 14 points. Later in the first, off the Brady, me, miss, Tony Fisher is there. Eventually, Whitmer makes it a six-point game. Fisher, 16 points, but just too much from the Wildcats. End of the half, Justin Noe on the baseline. Cats up 26 at the half. In the third, Craig showing off his all-around game on the fast break to Casey Hunt, two of his 16 points. As Craig finishes with 30, Northview wins big. After losing their first game of the season Monday to St. John's, as back-to-back blowout victories for Northview.
Kind of let the loss inspire you, you know. You shouldn't be happy about it, you know, make it mad, make you come out harder, want to practice harder, get ready harder, focus harder. I just kept seeing open lanes to the rim. I was just taking what the defense gave me, and then if they came in, and then I kicked it out if they helped in. But they weren't coming in at first, so then I just kept taking it in myself. It felt really good. I was in rhythm when I caught it. Thanks to my teammates, they put me in a great spot. I was open, and I just let it fly.
Chris Schmidbauer is always ready to let it fly, and we turn to him now.
Back out of Jerry Sigler Court here at Northview High School. What a night it was for Sean Craig. 30 points for the Wildcat junior here tonight against the Whitmer Panthers, and a 91-48 win for the Wildcats here tonight. Craig scored the first 14 points in the first quarter for his team and then never looked back. Ended up getting hot at the end of the third, hitting 3 3-point baskets in a row to go to the bench with, again, 30 points here tonight for Sean Craig. Casey Hunt finishes with 16 here tonight, but for Whitmer, on a losing effort, Tony Fisher finishes with 16 points as well. Just not enough for Anthony Stacy's bunch. Give him credit. They were down 10-0 at one point in the first quarter, but just after clawing to with back in six, just not enough gas in the tank for the Whitmer Panthers. They fall to 1-7 on the season. Northview now 9-1. They'll welcome Perrysburg in on Tuesday night.